I know I only met you 4 days ago, but I think you're my soulmate. Will you marry me?
If you're feeling down or weak, you can always count on me. I will always pick you up. Nothing's ever gonna change. Nothing's getting in my way. I will always hold you up. Anything come what may, don't look back.
I would
back,
never let anyone hurt you.
I love Roxy and I love TJ. You can't say that. Look,
it's not where
guys,
you come
maybe
from.
I wasn't there when you were born, but for me,
long.
You two are mine.
Nothing I love this voice so much. It hurts. You know, it hurts if you do know. That's why I'm gonna marry after
you.
Even though you're growing up real fast, and we all get that, you are still the kid, and I am still the mom. Got it?
I just don't want to lose my
family. That could never happen.
I love the family that I chose. And that means you, bud. I hope you feel the same way about me.
I do. Nothing I would trade. I wouldn't have it any other way. You're surrounded by love and you're wanted.
I want to be there with you. Since Dad can't be there, you don't want to be alone. I love you, Pete.
But I have to learn to accept the things I can't change, right?
So proud of you. I want to call him Drew. He means courageous. I know that you'll live.
Yeah, you do.
Hey, buddy. It's me again. Your big brother, TJ.